Hey everyone, my name is Ben Bishop, producer for NBA 2K15, and I'm here to talk to you about some of the cool new things we're doing in my career. Last year, you were able to interact with LeBron James, and this year we wanted to kind of take it to the next level. So we went out and captured audio from players from every NBA team, so no matter where you are in your career, no matter what you're doing, you'll have people to talk to and interact with you. So here's a sneak peek at just a little bit of what we've done this year. Take a look.
Oh, come on, man. Let me have this one. I did all the little things you always talk about. Hustle, effort, relentless.
Fair enough. Keep it up and the wins will follow.
Hey, I'm just one piece, man. But I'm gonna do my part, work hard, and do the little things to help this team win.
Good. With the attitude, I think you'll fit right in.
I had a teammate hold me back. He told me to chill.
Sounds like a wise fella. To win in this league, you need all hands on deck.
Hey, I know you saw me locking up out there, right?
No, I saw you doing what you're paid to do. Play good defense whenever you're on the court.
I'm just saying, we all could have done more. I could have helped out on defense more, maybe made the extra pass. None of us are perfect.
That's right. We all got to get back to work and the wins will take care of themselves.
Yeah. Hey, listen up. I had a blast playing with you this year. You came a long way, but now you got some decisions to make. Where you going to play? Where you going to call home for the next year or so? My advice is just trust your gut. You know what it feels like when you see it. I'm going to holler at you later in the summer to see where your mind's at, all right?
So those are just a few examples of what we've done this year with the mode. So be sure and check out NBA 2K15 coming October 7th.